The city of Boulder has an emergency alert system where in the event of a major disaster or a missing person, the city can send out alerts based on the location of affected neighborhoods.
This service is something that used to be known as a reverse 911. So if you had a landline, you were automatically signed up for this service. If you do not have a landline, this is something that you need to sign up for.
The sign-up process is simple. All users have to do is go to bobco911alert.com and register in multiple locations.
So you can pick your home, your work, your children's daycare, really any location that matters to you. And then in an event of possibly an evacuation for a wildfire, a missing person, something that is determined to be a public safety threat, you'll receive a notification and you can decide to receive it as a text alert, an email alert, or a phone call, both in Spanish and English.
While the Boulder Police Department still uses other channels of communication such as social media, the emergency alert system allows them to reach a more specific audience.
This tool is extremely useful in the event of the 2013 floods, numerous wildfires that we have every year. We're able to send out even pre-evacuation notices where people then know something is going on in their neighborhood and they can start to plan and have as much notice as possible.
To sign up for the emergency alert system, please visit BOCO911alert.com.